Today, me and Pippi are going to be, vibing. Actually, we're just going to be trying out new foods because Pippi doesn't know that much foods. No, Pippi, stop. And her husband is upstairs, Herbert. Again, credit to Nine the Worms for those two names because I thought they were cute. And I decided to get use them. So, what do we have? This is a trash food. Not sponsored, please, not sponsored. And thank you. Not sponsored. Let me see. Some Lucky Charms, not sponsored. Okay, anything I see in this video, I'm not sponsored by. So yeah. Okay, let's try some Lucky Charms. Okay. You gonna eat it or what? Let's see. Okay. Yum. Yummy. Almost there. Good job, girl. You ate the whole thing. Now you gotta try this one, which is not flavored at all. Just really plain and disgusting. But you can have a taste. Almost done. Okay, you're done. Good job. Okay, rate it. Okay, so she rated it off camera. She said that it was like, the marshmallow was 10 out of 10. It was so yummy and delicious. But the whole grain, she rated 0 out of 10 because she hated it. I mean, no, she rated it like 5, because she didn't really enjoy it, but she still ate it. Well, part 2 will be coming out soon, because Pippi is already full of those two foods. Part 2 will be longer, don't worry.